844 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiplied by 4 is 8. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 4. 2 multiplied by 3, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 4. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 4. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 844 divided by 2 is here.